I'm Kieran Corrigan here today at Belfast City Hall with the North Belfast Wimps crew from Ardoyne to interview the Lord Mayor, Nicola Mallon. How did you feel living and growing up in Ardoyne?
Well, when I was growing up, there wasn't much to do. There wasn't many places to go, so you just played in the street. But it was a great place to grow up. We had great friends and neighbours, and people kept their doors open, so it was. I enjoyed living there.
How did you get into politics?
I've always been interested in issues like poverty, and when I was at school, I first realised that there was some people who had rich parents and there was others who didn't, and that meant that there was things in life that you could do and some other things that you couldn't. And from that, as I got older, I started to realise that there was issues that of things that happened to people that I cared about, and I wanted to try to do something to help them, so I got into politics actively.
How did you get elected into the position of Lord Mayor, and how many people were in the running?
Well, there was an agreement among the political parties that certain parties would take certain years, and this year was the SDLP's turn, so the party picked me as the agreed nominee.
How did you feel being elected, and how did you feel receiving the chain?
I couldn't believe it. It's something that I never thought I would get the opportunity to do, and I only got a couple of days' notice, so I didn't even have much time to think about it. And then when you realise that you're going to get it, it's a big, big job, so you panic. And you start thinking, can I do this? And you start questioning everything. And then you move from that to just being really, really excited. So now I've sort of settled. I'm in the job about a month, and I'm just enjoying every single minute of it. Every day is different. Like today I was up at the zoo. I was cleaning the elephant's feet, giving them mud baths, and never, ever would I get the opportunity to do that in life. So it's great.
What are you hoping to achieve in your year as Lord Mayor?
Okay, so I have four priorities, and one of them is around people who I call the forgotten citizens. So that's citizens in the city who feel that nobody cares about them, and that's like homeless people and people who have drug and alcohol problems, just people who feel vulnerable. So I want to do what I can to help them. The other is a group I call the unsung heroes. So that's people who volunteer and care and coach football teams, mentor young people. I don't think they get the recognition or reward that they deserve. So I want to try and do things this year to celebrate them. And then the other thing is around employment and jobs. I'm trying to make sure that we have apprenticeship schemes for our young people that last more than just a couple of weeks. And we've got some big projects that are going to kick off in the city, like construction at the Waterfront Hall. And I'm trying to make sure that young people get a proper opportunity. And then the fourth thing is around fun. So people really only come to City Hall outside it if they're going to protest, whether it's protesting for something positive or negative. And what I want to do is try to take away the gates of City Hall. That mightn't be possible, but I'm trying to get as many people into the grounds of City Hall for the right reasons, positive, fun reasons. So I'm going to have movie nights in the big screen. I'm going to have like soccer tournaments outside. I'm having dance classes, and I'm having a beach day where I'm going to bring in a load of sand. And if Belfast can't go to the beach, then the beach is going to come to us, dump the sand, and everybody's just going to have a bit of crack and fun.
I'm Kieran Corrigan, reporting for Wimps.tv.